focus on four. One is carrier data standards. We heard a lot of talk about this at TPM this year. This is something that came out in fall that five of the top ocean liners are talking about getting on the same page in terms of data standards to help customers sort of manage all of these, you know, heavy data requirements that they have that have all been sort of split in different directions over the past few decades. Second one I'd focus on is tools that help with instant quoting. That's something that came up a lot last year, and I expect a lot more momentum in terms of carriers and forwarders offering instant quoting tools. The third is just sort of shippers in general condensing the amount of time they spend on freight procurement. So technology that enables them to shrink the amount of time they spend. A lot of shippers spend, you know, months, if not weeks, or weeks, if not months, on procurement cycles across all freight modes. And then the fourth, I think, is just the Amazon effect and how what they've done on the retail side of things and web hosting, kind of how they've dominated in those areas and how that might bleed over into logistics and what that means for carriers and 3PLs, not just their fellow shippers.